Hello everybody! Today we are going to make one balloon ladybug. Inflate any appropriate color balloon. I'm using pink color in this example. Leaving about 6 inch flat tail. Twist the first about 4 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. It is the head of ladybug. The next three bubbles we twist in bird body, twist to make the body. Twist the chain of the next two bubbles, make them about 3 inch long. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Then we twist the fourth, about 3 inch long bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth bubble between the second and the third bubbles. Remember, you have to roll the second and third bubbles around the fourth bubble. The next four bubbles we twist to make the legs. Let's twist the chain of the next four bubbles. Make each bubble about 2 inch long. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to lock the head of our ladybug, the first bubble, between the seventh and the sixth bubbles. You have to pull the body of ladybug through the loop of the last four bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the tail of our ladybug. You can keep it, you can cut it off, or you can split it on two bubbles and pump the tenth bubble to the very end of the balloon. This way we're making funny tail. That's it, we have made the ladybug. Now let's use a permanent black marker to draw the face of a ladybug, the eyes, tiny nose, big smile. Now we can make some spots on the body. We can use the same sculpture, just made of different color balloon, to make a turtle. That's all. Congratulations, we have made a ladybug. Have fun and happy twisting.